Hello, creative artists. In this short video, I'm going to talk a little about equalization, or EQ, as some people call it. Equalization is when we change the frequency ranges of our recordings. Frequency ranges, I mean pitches, or highs and lows. For example, a bass would be a low frequency. And a really high, that's high frequencies. Okay, so sometimes we may want to boost the high or the lows or whichever part of the frequency range, and sometimes we may want to reduce that part of the frequency range. So Audacity lets us do that. And by using equalization, we can mold and shape the sound to be exactly what we want. Let's have a look. I'm in Audacity, and you'll notice I have a very simple recording of me saying my alphabet. Let's have a listen. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J. Okay, you get the idea. Now, let's select that entire track, and we do that by clicking the left tab. Now let's go up to Effect, and go down to Equalization. Now, this is a graph of how the equalizer, or the EQ, will change our sound. Now the zero line here, 0 dB, this would be basically unchanged. That's what that means, is unchanged. So whatever is on this zero line, the frequency will not be changed. Above the line is boosted, below the line is reduced. On the left-hand side, we have 20 hertz. That will be really, really low. That will be pretty much outside the human hearing range. And way up on this end, we have way up above 10,000 hertz. And those, and up there is super high. Okay, so this would be a high end on the right side, and the low end, the bass section, would be on the left side. So you can see here by this graph, the bass is boosted, the low end is boosted, and the high end is reduced. Now, you can shape this yourself. You can change these parameters if you want by just clicking with your mouse, if you like, and make changes as you need to. But Audacity also gives us a number of presets, as you can see right here. And we have quite a few. Audacity's presets, they mimic some old recording processes from the past. We have Decca 78. We have a RCA Victor 1938, RCA Victor 1947. So there's quite a few here, and you can play with these to see what they do. Let's choose the RCA Victor 1947. Now you'll see that the low end is really boosted, and it gradually tapers down to no change at the 1000 hertz mark. And then above 1000 hertz, it gets less and less and less until up here around 10,000, 6,000 to 10,000 hertz. It levels off to be reduced down this much. So let's click OK and have a listen to that. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I. Now let's stop it and let's go to Edit Undo and listen to the original again. A, B, C, D. You can see there's quite a bit of difference. Now you may not want that. You may want to make other changes, and you can make your own custom changes to this as well. You can go back to Effect, go back to Equalization, and then again, you can make changes as you need to here. You can also flatten to take it, that'll take everything down to zero. And then you can manually change things around. You can also click Graphic EQ, and it'll give you sliders, which allows you to make changes using these sliders. And this is really useful too. And as you play with it and fine tune it, you may be able to find exactly the sound you're looking for. So just have some fun. And remember, if you don't like the sound you have, just do Undo, and you'll go back to the original. If you're not sure how to use Undo, there's a tutorial here on how to do that. There you go. That's EQ, or equalization, in Audacity.